My name is Rafi. I'm a first year biomedical science student here at Ryerson University. I live in downtown Toronto, and the award that I won was President's National Entrance Scholarship. The reason I chose Ryerson was not only because of the proximity, but because the courses in biomedical science can prepare me for a lot of different careers in science and medicine. I can apply to dental school, med school, pharmacy school, a lot of schools. Yeah. Oh man, receiving this scholarship changed my life forever. It took a huge financial burden off my shoulder and my parents'. I can focus more in school and be involved in extracurricular activities and not worry about paying bills and tuition and such. And it's just a blessing to win this, and it, you know, yeah. Just be true to who you are and be honest when you're writing your creative piece. And always stay focused in school, and because you need a 90 average, and it's very tough to maintain that at the end. So just stay focused and you'll do good. So when the president announced that I was the winner, I could not believe it. It was a dream come true. And he told me to celebrate it with my family, and I was shaking. I was speechless, and yeah.